guys, I'm Cam and welcome to the Pop Arcade. This is my cat Spot and this is some deliveries from Popcultcha that we're going to be unboxing today. So let's get going. My cats have been so demanding this morning for my attention, so I had to let them in or they wouldn't stop meowing. But they're gone now, so let's get to this unboxing. So I know what's in the top one, but I'm not sure what's in the bottom one because I think it's a few separate orders sort of mingled into one, because that's what Popcultcha like to do with all the pre-orders. So let's start by unboxing this top one. Now, I'll give you a quick flash to see if you know what it is. Oh, it says KFC on the top. Did you hear that? That's the cat meowing. They've gone all fruity this morning. They just won't be quiet. It's not even a full moon either. So I don't know why they're being so noisy. All right, let's see. Oh, this is awesome. All right, let's check it out. Ready? Almost dropped it. Woo, it's a KFC bucket. All right, so in here we have the special edition. I think it's a Funko Shop exclusive gold Colonel Sanders. And also we've got a Funko shirt in here as well. So this is really cool. So of course this pop only comes in this bundle. So you have to get the t-shirt and the pop to get the pop. They don't sell the pop separately. Oh yep, it's a Funko Shop exclusive. Your favorite fried chicken salesman is now your favorite collectible. Sure is. So I already have the, what version do I have? Yes, so I already have the Colonel holding the bucket, which he is now, the normal coloured one, and now I have the gold edition one. There is one more Colonel Sanders, which I think is the original Colonel Sanders, where he's not holding a bucket. I don't have that one. Or maybe I'll look at getting that one in the future. I'm not sure. Let's check out the shirt. This is my first shirt that I have, my first Funko shirt with a Funko Pop in it. How cool is that? So maybe I can start wearing this in some videos now. Love it. And is it my size? Spot. So demanding. Can you hear that? What? I love it. I love this shirt. All right, what an awesome pop. All right, we'll stick this back in here for now and then I'll hang it up in the cupboard. All right, let's see. I'll put this down below as well. Let's have a look to see what's in this second box. Ooh. Ooh, didn't get it properly. All right, it's definitely not what it says on the side here. What does it say? Deadpool and Scooter. It is not Deadpool and Scooter. All right, so let's see what's in this box. All right, we've got six pops in here. They're all upside down, so I'm not sure what there is. Let's start with this one here. All right, we have Ralph Wiggum. This is the Popcultcha exclusive Ralph Wiggum. I don't think it's a glow-in-the-dark version or anything, it's just, yeah, I think they just chose Ralph to be the Funko Shop exclusive for this round of Simpson, this wave of Simpson rounds, I should say. Up next we have, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, a part of the American History pop icon range. For those of you who don't know who Ruth Bader Ginsburg is, I may as well just ask Siri. Hey Siri. Who is Ruth Bader Ginsburg?
Joan Ruth Bader Ginsburg was an American lawyer and jurist who served as an Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of the United States from 1993 until her death in September 2020.
Yep.
Should I keep going?
No thanks, Siri. So Siri obviously did a better job at explaining than I did. So so unfortunately she died last year in September. So I thought I'd just get the pop. All right, what else have we got in here? Cool. Deadmau. Now, is this pronounced Deadmau or is it Deadmau? I'm not sure. But we do have the Funko Shop exclusive glow-in-the-dark version and the common version as well. So I don't have any room on my pop music shelf at the moment. So these are going to stay in the boxes until I somehow expand that shelf. And yeah, because it is packed to the rafters. You probably saw in a previous video, I've got no more room for any music pops. So these will, stay in the box until I get some room for them. All right, we've got two pops left here in the box. I can see from the back of them that they are office pops. One is a Jim Halpert pop and one is a Dwight Schrute pop. I think they're just the common pops because I did have variations of Jim Halpert and Dwight Schrute coming. So I wanted to get the normal versions of them too. Just so I had the normal versions and then the variant versions of them. So let's check them out now. We've got Dwight Schrute. So it's just the common Dwight. There's nothing special about him at all. And then we've just got the common Jim Halpert here. So he is a, what the hell? A chase. I was, what? I was not expecting that. I didn't even know that this came with a chase. Oh my God, I am so lucky. That is so random. Thank you so much, Popcultcha. Okay, whoa. So Jim Halpert, so this is what he looks like on the box. So it should have been him wearing a name tag there, I guess. But instead, the chase version is him with book written on his face. So forgive me, I haven't really seen every episode of The Office. So I'll have to consult my office knowledge book, either Anton or Caleb, and they will tell me which episode this is from, but I can't believe I just got the chase. That is insane. Now I'm going to have to buy the common again to get the common. Whoa, I can't believe my luck. Thank you so much, Popcultcha. That is crazy. In fact, let's get it out of the box and check it out. There's something on the flap as well. It says, everything I have, I owe to this job. This stupid, wonderful, boring, amazing job. That is so cool. Wow, the things, when you least expect there to be a chase, and then there's a chase. That's just made my day. Book. Wow. Thank you so much, Popcultcha, again. Whoa. That is such a random chase. Gosh. I'm a lucky duck. All right. I want to open up this gold Colonel Sanders as well. There's something on the flap for this one. It says it's finger looking good. Gold Colonel Sanders. Ooh, very cool. Love it. All right, guys, let's go and chuck these on the shelf. But before we chuck them on the shelf, let's just quickly add them to the Funko app because I just want to see what the chase is going for of the gym that I've just pulled. So it's only going for 32 Australian dollars, which is totally cool. Because, as you know, I don't collect for the value. I just collect because they're cool figurines. And it's weird, actually, because the chase is going for 32 Australian dollars, but the normal is going for 30 Australian dollars. So there's only $2 difference between the chase and the standard, which is quite weird. Let's go ahead and chuck the Colonel on the shelf. The rest I'm not going to be unboxing just yet. I have to wait for the shelf space to become available, and I have to wait for some other pops to come in before I unbox the rest of them. So just quickly, guys, before you go, this Monday, the 15th of February, I'll be doing a live stream on YouTube with Beats Poppin, but on his channel. So I'll put a link to the description below to his channel. So go and give it a quick subscribe and join us at 7:30 PM Queensland time, which is 5:30 PM Western Australia time, this Monday, where he'll be asking me heaps of questions about collecting pop vinyls and other things. So definitely join us for a bit of a chit chat if you're free. If not, it'll be available on his YouTube forever after that, so you can watch it at any time. So thank you so much again for watching today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this channel. You can also like my Facebook and also add me on Snapchat as well, if you wish. Thanks again, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.